I've expressed my concern with Sable International's heavy-handed tactics. Our next caller witnessed them firsthand. Tell us what happened.
A bunch of us were protesting Sable, standing up for our rights like you always say, and suddenly they just start beating on people and arresting us for no reason.
This is always the risk of giving anyone too much power. They abuse it. Be aware that if you stand up to them, there may be consequences. It's up to you whether that's a risk worth taking. For me, clearly it is.
The crazy thing was, Spider-Man set us free.
Yes, well that's what happens when the supposed authorities start breaking the law. Next to them, other lawbreakers don't seem so bad. Thanks for calling. We're out of time.
Demons robbing an armored car. These guys are looking for long-term financing. The longer the demons stay out there, the more lives they put at risk. I need to stop them.
Teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay. Control, demons are attacking Checkpoint Zulu.
Sable and demons. None of them like me.
Hey, can we solve this peacefully if I brought you cupcakes? Ah!
guess they lost me. You're in timeout. Is there anyone left in New York who doesn't want me dead?
Teams, this is Control. What's the status in Murray Hill?
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
How you protect or serve. I'm definitely not giving Sable International a good review online. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but we can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Look out!
That a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me? Be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
Clear the blaster! Take cover!
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
is it with felons and lighting fires? I mean, I guess one does kind of lead to the other. People whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire. Gotta be honest, those rocket backpacks are...
Attention agents, this is Control. What's our status in Lincoln?
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
All for me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. Let's see if I can do it quietly. Surprise!
We need a medic!
Oh, God! This is really starting to verge on stalking. there. Hope that'll slow Sable down some.